Hi, welcome to NITTT and Online SWAYAM Module 6, Student Assessment and Evaluation, Week 1, Assessment MCQs. Question 1, Teaching is a dash dash where effective teachers can organize the environment to provide students with active and authentic tasks which aim to meet the outcomes at the end of the instruction. Option A, Product. Option B, Process. Option C, Feedback. Option D, routine work. And correct option is option B, process. Question 2. The test is an instrument which is used to measure the option A, type of the students. Option B, behavior of the students on the content. Option C, capability of the student. Option D, capacity of the students. And correct option is option B, behavior of the student on the content. Question 3. Behavior theorists define learning is the acquisition of option A, new behavior. Option B, explore old behavior. Option C, experience. Option D, mental process. And the correct option is option A, new behavior. Question 4. Constructivism is a philosophy of learning found on the premise that by reflecting on our option A, experiences, option B, behavior, option C, cognitive structures, option D, practices, and correct option is option A, experiences. Question 5, formative assessment focus on option A, student performance at the beginning of the instruction, option B, monitor learning progress during instruction, option C, assess achievement at the end of instruction. Option D, lifelong learning. And correct option is option B, monitor learning progress during instruction. Question 6. Diagnostic assessment is focused on option A, providing the solution for recurring learning difficulties that are left unresolved by the standard corrective procedures. Option B, providing the solution for by the standard corrective procedures. Option C, providing the solution for appearing the test or end exam. Option D, none of the above. And correct option is option A, providing the solution for recurring learning difficulties that are left unresolved by the standard corrective procedures. Question 7, learning is a dash dash that leads to change in behavior. Option A, process. Option B, product. Option C, belief. Option D, performance. And correct option is option A, process. Question 8, closed end questions in the classroom provides option A, detailed answer for the question. Option B, very simple boolean type of answer to the question. Option C, facts and figures of the subject. Option D, different learning difficulties of the subject. And the correct option is option B, very simple boolean type of answer to the question. Question 9, which type of questioning is suitable when students not able to proceed further in their concepts due to identify the exact details? Option A, leading questions. Option B, closed end questions. Option C, rhetorical questions. Option D, open-end questions. And correct option is option A, leading questions. Question 10, which kind of assessment is used to grade the student at the end of instruction? Option A, preparatory assessment. Option B, diagnostic assessment. Option C, formative assessment. Option D, summative assessment. And correct option is option D, summative assessment. Thanks for watching.